At this moment that Nathan knew he fucked up.
Of 86.